By the state government guidelines, come and visit us here. Please do come, I will show you the complete branch today. As a patient comes, there is a label here written as please leave the footwear. The patients are going to leave their footwear here and then they'll come inside. Please. So this is the reception area where they come and get first registered here. They first get registered here. The patient comes here and gets registered. The OP card has been given. So once the patient visits us, the OP card has been given and the details have been noted here on the OP sheet. The name, the address, the email ID and the contact numbers of the patient. And once and any medical history, in case the patient holds any medical history, that also would be noted here. So once this is noted, a receptionist, Mrs. Vaishnavi is here and Miss Narmada is here. So they take about they take care of the patients who visit us. And we have EHS for the government, state government employees who will be considered the state government, the Telangana state, not the Andhra Pradesh. So they get logged in, they get registered here under EHS. The protocol would be like they need to come, get the registration done. I'll guide you how the registration is done. So once they come, so this is how the registration procedure would be taken care. The patient needs to give the details and the registration would be done along with the photo ID. So that is how the protocols we do follow under EHS. So once this is done, this is the reception area, and now I'm going to show you the procedures which are undergoing in our branch. Please come. So there is a case going on here. So this is the implantologist Dr. Latif. And the patient is undergoing an implant procedure, so which is the advanced procedure. And this is Dr. Sudeep, he's a specialist, he'll be taking over the next procedure. And once, this is how the patient is made comfortable. The anesthesia has been given, provided before. So I think Dr. Latif would be guiding you about the procedure.
Yeah, good afternoon all. Now we are doing the advanced implant technology procedure, which is single placement and single sitting implant technology, which we are giving the at a time the implant placement, and we are giving fixed cap temporary treatment also at a time. And you can see that advanced equipments we are having, fixed dispenser and welding, and what are all the instruments and all surgical instruments. And we are doing patient is suffering with biting problem, chewing problem and mastication. Okay, and she is having small root stems and root pieces which are infected, and we are removing those infected infected pieces, and at the same time we are cleaning the whatever the infection is there, and we are curettizing and we are removing all granulation tissue and all these things, debris, whatever the things is there, and we are cleanly. After that we will proceed with the implant treatment, and we are drilling wherever we are removing the tooth place, we are replacing with the implant technology, which is advanced implant technology, single piece one. Okay, now you can see we already placed one implant here. You can see there is already we placed one implant here, and patient is quite comfortable. Close. And further implants also going on.
Yeah, now further implants will be placed. So the patient has to go number of implants where the patient is more comfortable. We give the anesthesia, that is only localized anesthesia where the patient has been administered, and then once the anesthesia acts, then the doctors are removing the infected root pieces which are left out, and the implant has been placed immediately. So this is a procedure which is the patient is undergoing. So once with the more number of implants will be placed, so we have a welder here where the implants will be connected with using a welder. So once the two implants will get connected and the processes would be given immediately, that is within 24 hours. So we give processes for the patient so that patient is more comfortable while chewing and for the mastication too. Doctor is trying to remove the lower jaw teeth and place the implant immediately. Comfortable in that? So the patient is also comfortable getting the procedure done, the advanced procedure of the implant. And the next procedure will just guide you in a couple of minutes. And please come. This is the other treatment room where usually we undertake the procedures, treatment procedures here. And this is another room where the counseling will be taken for the patient. This is the counseling room where the we doctors will sit here and counsel the patients. If any problem, we sit and we discuss with the patient here. Please come. And we have another rooms for doctors. This is the doctor's resting room, and one more is the doctor's resting room. And we have one more treatment room here. This is one more treatment room. Overall, we have three treatment rooms here. So so we make the patient sit comfortably and we do the procedures here. And so this is the consultation room where patients come first, and as me a doctor will see the doctors here would definitely see the patient, and we make them sit here in the chair, and we have. We have an intraoral camera where we just take pics. So this is how all the details would be recorded in the software. This is again a new technology where all the details would be recorded. So once when the patient comes here, the details would be recorded. So I am just going to guide you about how the details have been recorded here. So this is how the details would be recorded from the patient. This is the next image. So wherever the patients have a problem, so that would be definitely been recorded, and it will be visualized for the patient also to understand better. So they will at least understand. See, this is how the tooth, you could see this is completely eroded, and over the tooth structure you could see a missing tooth here. There's no tooth here, and this tooth, which is a molar, got tilted slightly towards the right side of the tooth structure adjacently. So this is how the tooth, suppose one tooth is missing, so the adjacent tooth tries to occupy the position. So in that manner, what we try to usually do is, so see, this is where the patient had so much of this you can visualize here, the complete tooth has been eroded, and it became completely attrited due to the improper masticatory forces or improper oral hygiene and all this. So this is how it will be recorded. So once the patient, these are the intraoral pictures, and this is the camera. This is the camera. This is how the pictures would be clicked. And we take a full mouth x-ray, that is called as OPG. And we have an RVG also, where we record the patient's details and would be saved like this. This is the RVG picture, where we have placed already two implants, and this is a healthier tooth adjacent. So we have saved this tooth, and these are the two implants. These are two implants where they have been placed, and this is the tooth which is healthy, and we have saved the tooth structure. So this is how here in Pathodental we take up such procedures, and using advanced treatments, we take up advanced treatments, advanced x-rays, and we take a full mouth x-ray, and a small x-rays that are called as intraoral IOPS. So this kind of procedures, are undertaken in Pathodental, and especially in Amirpet. Pathodental holds 86 branches as of today, and we are fastest growing chain in South India. We have branches in all the three states, like Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, and Karnataka, that is in Bangalore. So we have 86 branches spread across all these three states. And you can contact us on our contact number, that is, please note down, it is 040-4142-0000. I do repeat, it's 040-4142-0000. And you can still contact us through our, you can log in to our website, that is www.pathodental.com. I do repeat, is www.pathodental.com. Okay, Pathodental is the largest growing chain today, and we have advanced technologies. All our doctors are well experienced here. We have shown you a few doctors who are still undertaking few procedures, and we have lasers, where I'll show you a case where the doctor will be doing a treatment for a patient with the advanced equipment, that is called as laser. So such procedures using lasers will be taken up, and the full mouth cases, like suppose that now you can see the patient, she has flown from USA. She has flown from USA. Good afternoon. Today, Arun Raj is watching us, and Raghunath has joined us. Very good afternoon. This is Dr. Aditi Netikar from Amirpet Pathodental. So patient has come from USA. She has consulted a doctor, a dentist there, and the patient was not comfortable with the doctor. So she has gone through our site, and she has taken an appointment yesterday, and today we have started the procedure. As patient has very less time, so patient wanted to get at the earliest the treatment. So as we doctors, as we have good experienced doctors, and at any time that like we can start off with the procedure. So we asked a patient to come today. Patient had the comfortable foot, and patient has been started off the procedure another half an hour back. So one implant has been placed, and a few teeth are going to be removed, and immediately a doctor is going to place an implant. So that is how nowadays the technology has been changed. So this is the advanced procedures, like placing an implants or giving the new teeth immediately. So this is the procedures which we follow in Pathodental. And let me explain it to you, like how is the implant placed, and I will definitely show you. And we do advanced procedures like smile designing or fixed teeth, and we do cosmetic treatment. And we have schemes for the patients, payment schemes as Bajaj Finserv and Capital Float. So patients can who are not affordable to pay and get the treatment done, so without making a payment, so that is also very good advantage for the patient. The treatment would be done, the pain what they suffer would be attended immediately without a payment made here. So that is how one more additional benefit for the patient the Pathodental is providing for today. So we have like schemes like Bajaj Finserv, where the patient needs need not pay a single paise. Suppose patient is already holding a EMI Bajaj card, and we have 0% interest on the, we don't charge anything, it is a 0%, and it is interest free. So patient who holds a credit card, suppose a patient is holding a credit card and they want to get the treatment done immediately, yes, still you can go ahead. You just need to swipe 1 rupee as a down payment, and the remaining amount whichever is there, that can be divided into a couple of months, that is 8 months, and the treatment would be done. So that's how the procedures we do at Pathodental. And the one is the credit card, and another, suppose any nobody is holding a card, say about they just hold a debit card, or suppose they have any bank account, a savings bank account, still you can go ahead with such kind of procedures. Suppose you hold a debit card or you hold a savings bank account, yeah, you still need not worry. You can just walk in to our branches anywhere. We have 86 branches, and talk to the doctor, discuss with the doctor your problem. And the EMI procedure would be like, suppose you want to go ahead with the installments, like say about 10 months or 12 months or 18 months. So I will explain the EMI procedure. That is, suppose you have you wish to go with a 10 month EMI, so you need to pay 2 months installment. That would be suppose it is 10,000 the complete treatment, so you just need to pay 2 months, that is 2,000 immediately, and 8 months the remaining amount can be paid later. So that is how, and the treatment would be definitely done immediately. So this is the one is the installment with Bajaj EMI, another is the capital float, where just you need to submit your PAN card or your one cancel check, which everybody holds it nowadays. So that needs to be provided, and then you can go ahead with the treatment. Such treatments, such facilities are provided by Pathodental. So Pathodental is very much connected to all the people in either with the treatment wise or with such schemes where patients can come and avail it. It's not about pay, suppose patient is not able to pay the complete amount in a go, so such schemes can be availed, no issues. Suppose patient doesn't hold any credit card or something, or in case they don't have bank account or anything such things, yes, still these children or the siblings or somebody can like help them. Good afternoon, Miss Abhiruchi Gupta has a query. Full mouth implants are possible to pay by finance schemes? Yes, Miss Abhiruchi Gupta, definitely yes. You can go ahead with the finance scheme, that is, as I'm explaining to you regarding the Bajaj or the capital float. The finance scheme is such that suppose you wish to go with Bajaj Finserv, and if you hold an savings bank account, that's enough. So the complete procedure can be paid within installments. You need not pay the whole amount in a single go. That amount would be divided depending on the scheme which you wish to go for. The basic scheme is from 10 months, and 2 months down payment would be required, and 8 months EMI would be provided. And another scheme is like, it's of 12 months, where the 4 months of down payment would be needed, the patient need to pay, and remaining again 8 months need that amount would be distributed equally and can be repaid later, that is within 8 months of time. So such schemes are there for implants, for the advanced procedure like smile designing, or still further any type of simple procedure or the complicated procedure. Yes, we do have such schemes here. Another scheme is like 18 months, where the patient needs to pay 6 months of down payment, and then later 12 months the EMIs can be repaid. So this is how the hello Atmania was. Hope I have in case I have not pronounced properly, I'm really sorry. So hello, good afternoon. So this is how the EMI schemes would be taken, and the procedure would be done immediately. And one more scheme is regarding capital float. Either you can go with Bajaj Finserv or the capital float, Ms. Aruchi Gupta. Please do walk into our pathogen branches. These states, do walk in to any of either of our branches. The doctors here are well experienced. They would definitely guide you, and you can, with the help of such schemes, you can get the treatments done. It is not only for the implants, it is for the other treatments also. With a basic amount like about 10,000 also, you can avail such scheme as fine scheme. It can be availed. So this is how the schemes are provided in pathogen. And let me show you about the procedure with the flap procedure in a couple of minutes, in a few hours, where the patient, we have made the patient wait for some time so the patient will be more comfortable, and next procedure would be taken. That is the gum treatment. Okay. And there's a query. Can you tell me if teeth whitening is a safe method to whiten my teeth? I have been using this whitening toothpaste. It's making my teeth sensitive. Yes, Atomania was whitening procedures are again something called as like we use. Suppose you have extrinsic stains, so that stains would be going with small procedure called as scaling and polishing. And suppose you have stains which are fluoride content stains, which are from intrinsic, that is from within your tooth structure. So in that type of stains, see, whitening procedures, yes, such teeth can give you a better result. Suppose it's a normal tooth and you wish to go with whitening treatment again and again, sorry to tell you, you'll end up with sensitivity. So please don't use a whitening toothpaste, which will again spoil your teeth, which is not required. It is you need not, the doctors would never prescribe you. So I don't think it is if you ask me if it is a safe method to whiten my teeth, that depends again. See, teeth color would be depending on your skin tone. So everybody will not have teeth very white. That depends on the race again. So few teeth would be, yes, yellowish in color. Few will be very bright white. So when you smile, patients or people think that their teeth are not aesthetically they are not good. So you can go with whitening procedure when you have yellow stains on your teeth. Normally, if your teeth are white, I don't advise going with the bleaching. Once or twice is fine, not on regular basis. So hope your query has been attended. Atromania was okay. And so the next procedure would be like we have advanced procedures, the full mouth implants, the pathodontal full set schemes here in all the pathodontal branches. Say about, we have 86 branches across the states, and we hold schemes like EMI scheme, or we have other schemes where we on and off we provide free schemes like consultation free, or where you can just come visit and get your teeth checked. That will not be a problem. As Pata Dental is the largest chain in South India, fastest growing chain, and we have well experienced doctors here working under this organization here in Pata Dental. So such procedures and the doctors here are very well experienced, and you can walk in, you can just log into our email ID to take the appointment fixed online. We have online consultations too, where you can ask the doctors your query. And see, this motto behind such like either a Facebook Live or the advertisements is to give your dental awareness. See, then coming to teeth, teeth are more important either for mastication, chewing, smiling, or we need teeth. The main reason for the teeth is for the chewing. So that can be such main procedures like just a moment. Yeah, you can go ahead, do it. 7 is also loose. Right, 7 has to be removed. You need to place an implant. Fine.
Can I go ahead?
No, go ahead. They can't come back. They are coming back after 1 year. So, see, the patient wants the implant. See, that is how we discuss. The doctors come and communicate, say that there is some problem. So, we stop and we discuss, and then we go ahead with the procedures. So, this is team where we work together. We discuss the patient's problems, and the patient's problems would be attended immediately. And we see that the patient is more comfortable while we do such procedures. And we give time for the patient, make them wait for some time, and then in case they're comfortable, then we start off with the, we continue with such procedures. And coming I'll try to explain you regarding the advanced treatment like smile designing, or say about gaps between teeth or irregular teeth, or suppose the teeth are not aligned properly. In case when they smile, they feel that the teeth are not properly aligned. So the such procedures can be taken here, and I'll try to explain how is the smile designing procedure. So smile designing is something that once patient they have problems, say about irregular teeth, or as stains, or suppose a tooth, they feel that they are very small or very big and they want to get aligned. So this is how we do it. This is one kind of smile designing. So this is the procedure. I'll just try to show you. So this is how we do it. See, the patient had a broken tooth. Patient had a broken tooth and gaps between teeth. So post treatment, we have masked that. We have completely given a gap and see, so neatly aligned. You can see this is how the procedure would be done here. This is how the procedure has been done. So such procedures, procedures are done in Partha Dental. So this is the kind of smile designing. And one more tooth I'll try to show you, where the patient had so this is how it is. Now patient came with a broken tooth here, and see the post treatment, this is how we did. So this is one kind of smile designing procedure. So such procedures are undertaken here in Partha Dental. So you can visit to any of our branches across these three states. And good afternoon, Sandhya just joined us. Very good afternoon. And such procedures like either the smile designing or a simple scaling procedure, or the scaling, see, cleaning is the layman term that usually patients come and ask what is the difference between the scaling procedure and the cleaning procedure. It's one and the same. Cleaning is the layman term and the scaling is, or the oral prophylaxis. Oral prophylaxis is the dentist term. Come, I'll just guide you with the procedure which have just done with the implants. So patient had undergone implants a few couple of minutes back. So I'll try to show you how was that. So this is how the implants have been placed. I'll just try to show you. See, this is how the implants have been placed. Could see the patient had undergone an extraction of the teeth. The tooth which was here has been removed, and the teeth which was here has been removed, and we placed implant here, and we have placed implant here. The next procedure would be like, we need to give caps to the patients. So we place processes, that is the caps, over that. So that is how usually we do it. So let's talk to the patient. Amma, meeru comfortable unnara?
Bagunda.
Ha. నొప్పి ఏమైనా ఉందా?
లేదు, ఇబ్బంది లేదు.
ఫైన్, వెరీ నైస్. యా, సో సీ, పేషెంట్ ఇస్ సో హ్యాపీ. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ది మోటో బిహైండ్ ట్రీటింగ్ అ పేషెంట్ ఫర్ అస్. వీ సీ దట్ పేషెంట్ ఇస్ మోర్ కంఫర్టబుల్ వర్కింగ్ అ పేషెంట్ లైక్ ద. అండ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ ప్రొసీజర్ వెన్ వి డూ ఇట్, ఐల్ జస్ట్ గైడ్ యూ. అండ్ that is all. We have placed an implant as I've shown you, and the patient is also happy. So such procedures we will be undertaking in Partha Dental, and the procedures like such type of treatments would be done immediately, and by evening, within 24 hours, we are going to place the process, that is the cap, for the patient. So such treatments like either it could be an implant or a root canal, or say a simple filling, or advanced treatments, that is how we do it. So I am next going to explain you how was that smile designing, as we call. See, this is one more where the patient had come, the broken tooth. And this is how we have treated the patient. This is how the caps have been given. So this is again the advanced method. So such procedures, we will be doing advanced treatments here. And this is called as smile designing. So we are designing your smile. We are making over your smile. We want the patient look more beautiful and more elegant when they smile. This is the doctor's motto. As a dentist, we always wish our patients would be happy, either look wise, and as well as suppose they don't have teeth, and we make sure they have proper teeth so that they can chew food, and they can make themselves more healthier. Suppose once you start, you don't have a tooth, and in that what will happen is that you will have, in case one tooth is missing, so there would be no adjacent tooth or something, so you'll have difficulty in chewing. So this is how the implants would be placed and will give the caps. So such procedures, this is all to make the patient more healthier, and well, in case you have teeth, only the mastication would be proper, the digestion would be proper, and the nutrient supply for the body would be proper. This is how, I mean, the dentist usually plan for each and every case. So another procedures, like we do, suppose the patient comes with say about bad breath, okay, and they have a problem stating that their teeth they start have they when while brushing they have bleeding gums. So such bleeding gums or bad breath should not be neglected. It has to be attended immediately. So please do call us. I'm Dr. Aditi from Amarpet Partha Dental, Hyderabad. So you can call us on our contact number, that is 0404142000, or you can log in to our website, that is www.parthadental.com, or still you can log in to our onto our website, that is WhatsApp. You can still connect to our WhatsApp number, that is 85 00779000. I do repeat, it is 85 00779000. So that is our WhatsApp number, and you can still connect with us on a toll free number, that is 18 00102 8686. I do repeat, it is 18 00102 8686. You can still log in and connect with us and take an appointment either online basis, or you can call and fix an appointment with the doctors here. Good afternoon. Aparna has just joined us and she's watching. So good afternoon one and all. I'm Dr. Aditi from Partha Dental, Amarpet, Hyderabad. So as Partha Dental is the longest chain in South India, holding 86 branches today, and still more yet to come. We are still moving faster, and we are planning to branches and across other states too. We have 250 doctors plus working here, and above 1000 plus supporting staff. So doctors and the supporting staff work as a team in Partha Dental. Everybody coordinates with each other and work as a team. Our main motto for this interactive session is to give you dental awareness. Anybody, any queries can be asked. I am here to answer your query, reply to your query, and please get connected. And we have such health schemes for the Telangana state government employees, and we have health schemes for the Andhra Pradesh, Andhra state government employees. So like employment health scheme for the patients, and it is a cashless procedure for the patient. They can come visit us, get them registered, and take the best treatment provided from us. So and usually nowadays I come across patients, especially the age related dental problems. So I wish to give you little information about the age related problems, where at certain age, say about 50 plus or something, patients suffering with diabetes, or patients having cardiac problems, or patients having renal problems, or any systemic problem. So they come up, they say that they are taking so much of medication, like they take number of tablets from morning till evening, and they have problem with their gums, and then the tooth gets loose. Yes, definitely yes. Suppose anybody like age related, suppose they are on long-term medications. So such patients, they have the problems related with the either with the decayed teeth,
or loose tooth or the dry mouth, that is the saliva decreases and the mouth becomes dry. So such patients, like they have bone related problems or the gum diseases, that is called as gingivitis, or the bone related diseases, that is called as periodontitis, or the dry mouth. The dry mouth is not the normal part in the aging. Okay, it is the side effect of due to the medication. So that should be attended. It should not be neglected. So my friends, suppose anybody, if you have parents who are age old, having lot of are on many tablets with any systemic problems, they are using, they are under medication, please do visit to a dentist. My advice, sincere advice, is that please do visit a dentist, get the teeth checked, get the oral mouth checked, and the doctors would be suggesting you what best can be done. So please don't neglect such problems. And suppose due to the medication, asthmatic people or any physiological changes which happen associated with the aging, that is few teeth will get worn out, and few teeth would be broken, or few teeth would be loose. Such is always a common thing which I come across usually. So my suggestion to everybody is, like, from this younger generation to the older generation, anybody, please do visit to the pathodental branches. Either of the branch, like whichever location you are staying, so we have branches across the three states. Visit to the nearby doctor, pathodontal branch, visit to the doctor there, and sit with the doctor, discuss your problem, and take the suggestion of the doctor, and keep your oral hygiene good. So that suppose the oral hygiene is good, you don't end up with any systemic problems. Okay, and age related problems would be either with the diabetes or high cholesterol. So come, let me check with the patient who was undergoing a procedure. Age related problems would be like either high cholesterol or heart diseases, or the dry mouth could be with the medication, long term medication which the patient is using. So we usually see that we prescribe a mouthwash or a moisturizer, so to make the mouth moist. So the more the mouth is moist, you will not end up with the bad breath. Okay, and the issues which will be always arising will be solved. Or small decays, like whenever you are chewing food, the food lodgment is happening. That is due to the gum infection or the bone infection. These all age-related problems would be attended immediately. So oral hygiene for the aged people. I just want to give you small tips, that use a mouth rinse, start chewing chewing gums which are sugar free nowadays. You get sugar free chewing gums too, so that can be used. Or drink more water. Drinking water is also, in a way, it's very good for your systemic other systemic problems. And use a sugar-free gum, a chewing gum. So that is also, in a way, very good. And need to avoid beverages. So, and have lot of citric. To increase the salivation, you need to have lot of citric. So citric, in a way, will increase the salivation, and in a dry mouth, usually the tea, coffee will try what irritate the tissue. So in that manner, please avoid having hot beverages like tea, coffee, and soft drinks too. Try to avoid that. Okay, and a few people who have cardiac problem or any other systemic problems, when they visit me, they ask me, "Madam, why should we take antibiotic regimen before we start your dental procedure?" Yes, it is very much important to start off with the antibiotic regimen before we start any dental procedure. That is to, suppose you have any heart problem, diseases, like it could be you must have undergone any bypass surgery or a small stent which has been placed. So in that condition, and few people, I mean patients, they come and ask me like, in case we need to go with any heart related problems, so they ask us to cross check with the dentist. Yes, because the same bacteria which is there in our mouth, the organisms, the microbacteria, that would be placed in other systemic organs too. So I do advise everyone to first get an oral hygiene, the dental checkup done, and visit to other doctors, other specialists for the further procedures, for the advanced procedures. Like either it could be a major surgery, a minor surgery, or a simple checkup. So dental oral hygiene is very much important and should not be neglected because on a daily basis, like we nowadays, children too, they have a lot of junk food, as we adults have a lot of junk food, and we have to maintain our oral hygiene. Once we have food, immediately it should be rinsed with water, or you can brush it up, or you have toothpicks which can be used, or you can use a floss. So this is how small things, once you start using, and this makes your oral hygiene good, and you'll not end up with any major problems. So coming to the age old problems for the patients, so as I was discussing with you about the antibiotic regimen before the dental procedure, yes, in case few people come and ask me in case they have an heart problem or they want to go with any joint replacement, so they ask me, I mean the doctor usually advised to go with a checkup with a dentist, or any kind of eye cataract surgery, where they always say that there should not be an active active infection. So in such cases, yeah, hello, Jagdish has just joined us. Mr. Jagdish has a query. Hello doctor, what is the smile designing, what are the where all it is done, pathodental? Yeah, very good afternoon, Mr. Jagdish. Smile designing is a procedure that where it is undertaken in all the branches of pathodental, across 86 branches of pathodental, and in all the three states, as we have distributed our branches in three states, we all the doctors do this procedure called a smile design. It's a very simple procedure. I'll try to explain it to you. Suppose smile designing is such a procedure. Suppose you have gaps between teeth, and you have a very short notice. You can't go with clip treatment, or which is advanced treatment again, and it is a long-term treatment. So you wanted a short notice, and you want to look more beautiful and elegant. So such a smile designing procedures would be done. That is, we slightly trim around 1 mm of tooth structure, and we give a cap. We place a cap over that. Smile designing procedures can be taken for teeth which are malaligned, or discoloration of the teeth. Discoloration, I mean people who have fluorosis, Fluorosis is something where they consume fluoride water during the childhood, and the teeth color would change. They become yellowish color, or multiple decays where the cavities, that is the teeth get spoiled, where the teeth are more like, I'll just try to show you. So this is one smile designing procedure. See, this is how. Hope it is clear. So this is how. So this is after treatment. I hope, Mr. Jagdish, I'm showing you a case where we have done a smile designing. The patient has come with a broken tooth and discolored tooth, you could see. And this is how we have placed the caps. So this is how beautifully it is done. So that is the smile designing procedure, where suppose yeah, Mr. Jagdish, hope you have seen us it. The smile designing, I'm showing you the cases which we have done in our hospital. So I'm trying to explain it to you regarding the smile designing procedures. Okay, and I'll try to show you one more patient whom we have done a smile designing procedure. This is one more. Okay, this is clear. So this is how the patient has come with, you could see the teeth, see the gaps and all. So this is how the patient had come with long teeth, and when she was smiling, she had gaps, and this is how we have done. See how beautifully it has, the outcome is. And patient is happy. So this is the kind of smile designings that we usually do it. And I was discussing you regarding the smile designing procedure. See, suppose you have teeth like yellowish stains on the teeth. Yeah, see how yellow stains were there over the tooth, and they were all malaligned. Okay, the irregularity of the teeth, and this is how we have done. So hope this is clear for you. See, this is how the smile designing procedures we here in Partha Dental doctors take up. So that is really good. So patient satisfaction is more important for us, and we see that a patient, not aesthetically, but even still functional, that is, suppose they have any issues with the mastication forces or something, while chewing they have any problem, we do check, and then we do recall the patient for once in 6 months for the follow-up, so that the patient will be more comfortable throughout. And I'll try to show you one other procedure, like the video, small video. So this is how the patient has come. Could see with all gaps between teeth, and these teeth are little ahead. So this is how we have done. So such a procedure is called as smile designing. So when you smile, we see the patient has beautifully aligned teeth. So this is about the smile designing. And coming to the age related problems, as I was already discussing regarding the dry mouth, or suppose a patient has to undergo any cataract procedure, so there should not be any active infection. So suppose there is any active infection, then we need to first attend the dental problem, and then the further procedures can be taken up. So we see that once a patient comes, we take the medical history and what problem the patient is suffering from, that would be attended first, and then we guide the patient, we explain the patient the different problems, we take the x-ray, we show them how is it, as I've already shown you about the intraoral camera. So we take pictures, we click pictures, we show it to the patient, because usually any human being cannot see what's happening inside our oral mouth. So we try to check we try to motivate a patient, we explain them what are the problems they are facing and which they can't see. It is because once we take the picture, then they will realize what problem they are facing from. And then we try to explain to them through the intraoral camera. Once the pictures have been clicked, we show it to them and then we explain about the treatment, what has to be attended later. So this is the advanced equipment where Partha Dental, all the branches have. The infrastructure is good. We have high-end equipments. We have high-end OPGs, RVG, and the small X-rays that is called as IOPAs, that is intraoral pictures which will be clicked. So that is through the RVG or the IOPAs which be taken and which be shown to the patient. So we follow a protocol that before and after pictures would be shown to the patient, before how it was and how after treatment the outcome is. This is the motto of our doctors here in Partha Dental. Yeah, good afternoon. Senior Lalita has joined and she's watching our show. Very good afternoon, Senior Lalita. I am Dr. Aditi from Amirpet, Hyderabad. And coming to age-old problems, as I was trying to discuss about the dry mouth and about the and usually the few people come saying that they had undergone a bypass surgery, and especially nowadays diabetes, that is increase in blood sugar level, which is called as diabetes. With that, the patients who are diabetic, so they usually say that they have loose tooth or due to the fluctuations in sugar levels, their gums become unhealthy, their teeth become loose. So usually diabetic people, I say that please do not neglect. They have to visit a dentist at least once in 6 months. Get the teeth checked. Any problems should be attended immediately. That is our motto to treat a patient. And diabetic levels, we can treat, we can place implants, we can do any procedure, no issues. And suppose patients are under blood thinners, that is the either could be a blood ecosprin or such tablets being taken by with the patient, no issues. You can just walk into our clinic, sit with us, discuss with the doctor, and you just get your medical history, the reports, and we see that you are more comfortable, and we will take up the procedures. The procedure nowadays, lasers are there which are advanced, that can be such many procedures can be taken with lasers or as implants, a full mouth implant. So that patients who don't have teeth, not in a single tooth, so such procedures also can be done in a single go. I think I'll show you a few X-rays where the patient had come to us stating that they have only one or two, they got the implants done and they want a fixed teeth. So such kind of patients who come across stating that they have problems with their teeth and the gums, so we try to place implants immediately. I'll try to show you how the implant procedure and the gum treatment is done. And this is the intraoral picture. I'm trying to show you an intraoral picture taken of the patient. So this is how. So this is how patient came with not a single tooth. So this kind of case, like patient had come without a single tooth, we tried to, and patient wanted a fixed teeth. And this patient was of age about 89 years, and patient wanted fixed teeth at that age. So we had some investigations to be done, and we gave the patient the fixed teeth. I'll try to show you how it was. I'll try to show you the X-ray where the patient had undergone a full mouth implant procedure. So the full mouth procedure is something we do it in an instant go, and we place implants in the arch, and providedly we give the fixed teeth. So I'll try to show you. The patient who had come with the edentulous, that is not even a single tooth where the patient had, and we have placed implants with the full mouth, and where we have given the teeth. Yeah, Vivekanandu is watching us, Sunny Babu is watching us, very good afternoon. I'm Dr. Aditi from Amirpet, Partha Dental. I'm trying to show you a patient where they have already undergone implant procedure, where we have placed full mouth implants, and we have given the caps for the patient. So we morning implant case. So we have taken the patient's. We have taken the patient's X-ray. Morning case. One which you have seen, na, but X-ray one. So we do such procedures, like we I'm trying to show you a patient who has come. So this is the patient who had come with edentulous mouth, that is patient didn't have a single tooth. We have taken the pictures, and then yeah, we have the. So we try to place implants to most of the patients immediately, like now where we have done it. I'll try to show you few cases where the implants have been placed. So such procedures, like, and I'll try to show you the and about the braces too. Suppose patients come with say about gaps between teeth, so we try to place braces. Braces again are of different kinds and different like we have advanced braces, we have metal braces, we have ceramic braces. So I'll try to show you a case where we have gone with the patient has gone with the metal braces, that is a basic type of brackets, and how is the patient is looking. So this is the braces where we place. It is not clear. So I'll show you the different clip treatments too, where in Partha Dental we do practice. That is, say about from the metal braces to the ceramic or the lingual braces, where the brackets are placed behind the teeth, and the patient is more comfortable. And such all type of, any type of procedure can be taken up, and we have the finance schemes here. So patient who wish to go with such scheme can be taken up with using a Bajaj scheme, or say about the capital float. So such, see, I'll try to explain about the braces treatment. So suppose these are the metal ones, these are called as metal braces, which are seen once it is placed onto the tooth, and this is the ceramic brackets which gets merged with the tooth color. So these are the different kinds. See how it does it look, the metal onto the tooth and the ceramic onto the tooth. It's only a wire which is visible. This is how the metal braces are seen once it is placed onto the tooth structure. These are the lingual braces where we have placed from back side of the tooth. So this is how it has been done. And see, this is the deep bite case. I mean, the patient, once the patient bites and holds the jaw, the tooth, the lower jaw tooth cannot be seen at all. So this is one. So after the treatment, we had to do like this. This is how the patient, this is the post-treatment pic. And these are again the aligners. This is advanced technique of the aligners where we usually undertake in pathodontal. And Lalita has just joined us and is watching us. Good afternoon, Ms. Lalita. I'm Dr. Aditi here. I'm trying to explain to you about the advanced procedures what we undertake in pathodontal. And this is the aligners which can be used, and the teeth will be corrected. And this is the ceramic. Hi, Dr. Dhananjay. Mr. Dhananjay has just joined us. Very good afternoon. My teeth are chalky white appearance. Can I go for smile designing without a reduction of my teeth? Yes, doctor. Mr. Dhananjay, you can still go ahead with the smile designing procedure. Not at all a problem. I'll try to explain it to you. And there is something called as bleaching procedure where you can still go ahead. And for smile designing, that Mr. Dhananjay, without reduction of my teeth. See, smile designing procedure is something that we have to reduce at least 1 mm of the tooth structure. Suppose you don't want to go with the smile designing. I mean, smile designing cannot be done without the tooth. We have to reduce at least say about 1 mm of the tooth structure. So that is called as smile designing. Or else you can go with cosmetic correction with the veneers. So veneers also is a very good option, and it replicates a very good smile. So veneers, yes, you can go ahead. So that will also is a very good procedure, Mr. Dhananjay. Do visit us. We doctors in Pathodontal, we are 86 branches across 3 states. So whichever location you are located, you just browse our website, that is www.pathodontal.com. Or still you can contact us on our local number, that is 040-4142-0000, or still you can contact us through our toll free number, that is 1-800-102-8686. And you can WhatsApp. Today technology has been very fast. Like, you can WhatsApp onto our number, that is 8500779000. These are the contact numbers. Please do note it down. That is 8500779000. Note down this number, contact us and visit our doctors. take an appointment, sit with the doctor. The doctor is going to see what kind of smile designing you wish to go for and will definitely explain it to you. Okay, so without tooth reduction, I don't think so, the smile designing. So the another procedure is that, yes, with the veneers or the cosmetic correction like composite masking, and can be done, that such procedures can be done, and the problem which you are facing can be attended. So please do visit us. Naga Manikanta is watching us. Very good afternoon. And as I was discussing regarding the braces treatment with you all, about the lingual orthodontics and the clear braces, see, this is the clear aligner. So this clear aligners, once we take the impression, we take the impression of the patient, and then we send it for the manufacturing. Yeah, thank you very much, Mr. Dhananjay. Please visit to any of our doctors across 86 branches. I hope, if you can let me know which location you reside, so can I can guide you, and you can visit our doctors and your queries can be attended. So coming to the clear aligners, as I'm showing it to you, that is, suppose you are on a short trip and you're not able to go with the fixed orthodontic treatment, then the clear aligners are the best treatment for you. So you can just take the impression, and we can ship this aligners whichever location or wherever you stay. Yeah, Mr. Reddy Babu has just joined us and is watching us. Very good evening, one and all. I'm Dr. Aditi from Pathodontal Amirpet, Hyderabad. So aligners are something that whoever has joined us, so I'm just trying to explain it to you about your aligners, where the teeth correction can happen. So these are the transparent trays, the aligners, where we take the measurement and we send it for the manufacturing. And once the set of aligners come, and we ship to the location wherever the patient is. And people who are staying abroad still can go with such teeth correction by aligners itself, so that we need not visit on regularly, and we give you the complete a set of aligners where you have to wear it according to the rules which would be given to you. Once in 15 days you need to change the aligner. That is how we see the patient's complaint and then we do the procedures. So now I'm going to show you about the laser treatment which a doctor is performing over a patient. So we have the advanced technique, that is the laser. Here is a surgeon, Dr. Sudeep. This is over to you, doctor. Please try to explain to our viewers about the laser.
Yeah, the patient had a severe gum infection which had led to the bone loss, and she has complained of slight mobility of the teeth. So the advancement of the new technology, what we use is the laser technology, where we remove the infections and also clean the gums with the laser. It's absolutely bloodless procedure compared to the conventional blade that we use in doing this laser gum treatment. As you can see, right now I'm cleaning up the infection with the laser, and it's absolutely painless, and you can see there's hardly any bleeding there.
So such kind of procedures have been undertaken in Pathodental. The patient is comfortable, patient has absolutely no problem, and we do with laser so that the healing would be faster, and a patient would be more comfortable, the infection would be eradicated immediately. Ena problem unte cheppandi doctor ki. Okay, suppose any issue the doctor is going to take it up. So that is how the laser has been used, and the advanced gum treatment would be done. So the advanced gum treatment of the mouth, that is the laser, that is the doctor is doing a gum treatment using laser, where we need not reflect the complete gum tissue, and using laser the infection could be subsided and removed. And Aparna has just joined us. Very good evening. I have gap between teeth even after cap has been placed. So Aparna, the Miss Aparna, the gap after the cap is placed is the issue with the improper placement of the cap, or it could be with the adjacent tooth. So suppose there is a gap between teeth and already the cap has been placed, and again later the gap has been come, that means you have problem with the gum and the bone inside, so for the adjacent tooth, so that has to be attended. So this is how we usually treat. We can visit to our dentist at suppose you are located in Hyderabad, we have branches across in Hyderabad city and at district levels, and in the Karnataka, in Bangalore, and in Andhra side we have branches across. So you can just log in to our website, you can either call us, and then you can fix an appointment with the doctor and discuss the queries, and you can go ahead with the problem. So we doctors are here to help you out. We give you suggestion how to go ahead with advanced treatments. And Mallam Krishnaya is watching us. Very good afternoon. I am Dr. Aditi from Amirpet. And in Telangana region, we have the scheme for the Telangana state government employees, that is EHS scheme, that is Employment Health Scheme for them, which is the cashless procedures would be taken. So, that is for the Telangana state government. Coming to the Andhra state government employees who work for the Andhra government, you still have employment health scheme that where, yeah, hi Manu and Kannada, please. Sorry, I can't speak Kannada. I can speak Hindi, Telugu, and English. I cannot speak Kannada. If you are well versed with English, I think you can understand me. Hello Nikhil, very good evening. So coming to employment health scheme, we have for the Andhra state government employees too, at Vijayawada and other locations. You can just log in, get them registers, and you can go ahead with the treatments. As Bharat Dental holds a very good scheme of finance schemes for the repayments of the procedures, like the employment health scheme is one where the cashless procedures can be taken for the government employees, and other scheme is the finance schemes where we have Bajaj Finserv and the Capital Float, where with Bajaj Finserv you can get the treatments done on 0% interest, not pay any interest, and you not pay the complete amount in a single go. You can just pay little of the amount whichever is with you, or still we have schemes where you can need not pay a single pie and get the treatments done, and the payments can be paid later. So this is how the treatments are being undertaken in Partha Dental. So friends, I do suggest you please visit to our Partha Dental branches across these three states. Get your teeth checked and talk to the doctor, sit with doctor, discuss your problems. Any problem can be attended immediately. So Partha Dental is the fastest growing chain and a leading chain in South India. And we have 250 doctors, 250 plus doctors working here, and we have 1000 plus supporting staff who work as a team in Partha Dental. So we have super specialist
as I have already shown on my show today, my live chat today, that we have placed an implant. How was the x-ray been taken? And how was the patient? Patient is more comfortable. So this is the motto of the doctor here in Pathodental, that patient first, we see that patient is more comfortable when the procedures have been undertaken. And as coming to the finance schemes, I will try to explain it to you that we have capital float and the Bajaj EMI, that is Bajaj Finserv, where you have the from the basic treatment of minimum the from 10,000 to XYZ, that the limit is still 1.5 lakhs for the Bajaj Finserv. And coming to capital float, you get the amount till 3 lakhs where you can repay the amount on the EMI scheme. So that is the best scheme provided, and no other dentist here would be providing such schemes for the treatments. And as Pathodental is the leading chain, and we have already placed we have placed highest number of implants in India, and we stood first for placing the highest number of implants, doing highest number of smile designings. So this is how Pathodental is, and we have advanced equipment where you can go ahead with such treatments. And we see that sterilization is very much important. We see the all instruments are very much sterilized, they are bacteria free, and then we use it onto the patient. We follow strict protocol of sterilization in all our branches of Pathodental. So I wish everybody visit Pathodental, get our dental teeth, I mean the teeth checked, and undergo procedures if required. We doctors first will see, we suggest you, if required we suggest you the treatments, and from the small procedure of scaling till the advanced treatments, we do all the procedures in a single go. That is how Pathodental is coming to infrastructure, or coming to the doctor's experience. That is how we see that if everything is in a smooth and steady manner, we see we follow all the protocols. And coming from from the patient's registration to the complete treatment, we keep following up for each and every case. And once in 6 months, the patient recall them, we remind the patient for the visits. This is how we follow in Patha, all the branches of Pathodental. So I wish to explain it, I mean, like, you can call us still on our numbers, that is a toll free number or a WhatsApp number, or onto our local number, that is 0401414200, that is a local number. And you can log in to our website, that is www.pathodental.com. Now you can take an appointment online and visit to any of our doctors in all these three states, that is 83 branches across. So you can visit to any of our doctors here. You can talk to our doctors, find the queries, what queries you have, and you can get your treatments at rest. And we have a well-versed team of supporting staff who are well experienced. Our supporting staff is very, very well experienced. And they are very good, they are very professional, and they take care about the sterilization part where the patients visit. So I kindly Dr. Aditi will log off. I wish you have a very good evening and a happy and healthy smile. Please everybody do visit to the dentist across the all these three states. I wish everybody has a very good smile. Hope everybody maintains their oral hygiene properly. Yeah, Vasanta Reddy is watching us. Very good evening, Vasanta. I wish that everybody has a healthy smile and a beautiful smile, and they can get the treatments done from the small scaling procedure to the advanced treatments are been undertaken in Partha Dental. So I will log off now, and I will see you later. Tomorrow my colleague doctor would be on FB Live at 2 PM. Please do watch. Any queries can be asked, and the doctors would be giving you suggestions. And do log in to our website, that is www.parthadental.com. Either call on to our contact number 040-4142-0000, that is a local number, or connect with us on our toll free number, that is 1-800-102-8686. Yeah, Mr. Kotresh has just logged in, and where is the hospital? Yeah, Mr. Kotresh, our hospital is, I'm Dr. Aditi here, and I am here at Amirpet, Hyderabad. So you can visit any of our branches across three states, that is Telangana, Andhra and Karnataka, that is in Bangalore. We have 10 plus branches in Bangalore, and other branches are Telangana state and the Andhra state. So you can visit, you can contact us on any of our numbers, fix an appointment and get your teeth checked. We have schemes of financial schemes like EMI, and we have schemes for the state government employees where you can still go with cashless procedures. The state government scheme is for the people who work for the government. Either it could be a Telangana government or the Andhra government. So still, we have a cashless schemes for them. Please come visit and get the teeth checked. So I, Dr. Aditi, would love to see you all, and don't neglect your teeth. Coming to oral hygiene, please do not neglect. Get your teeth checked. And I'll be logging off now. Tomorrow my colleague doctor would be joining you at 2 PM. Goodbye. Once again, good evening. Thank you.